When the Day-Class A Park Ranger was released, it was a big deal. But it was probably mostly the lack of police cars what causes the hype, because after spending almost $3 million and adding a few hundred thousand in upgrades, I haven't driven it since. Only now, when I wanted to sell it, it almost seemed like you couldn't, because you can't upgrade it at an LS Customs or within the LS car meet. This can only be done at a property you own. But the auto shop and the facility don't have a sell option, so at that point I started feeling the heat. The only two options where you can sell is the arena or the Avenger. I think it's also possible in the agency, but I haven't tested it. If you bought it at full price and fully upgraded it, you'll get almost $2 million when you sell it. Definitely worth it. And if you haven't bought it yet, I would think twice about it. Or if you realize now you have it tucked away in a garage somewhere, look it up to sell and buy something more exciting.
What can I do? What are we doing then?
I hope this short video was somewhat useful for you. Thanks for watching and good luck.
close to a coming back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes I just gotta believe there's something that will give you away. There's something that will have what you need. Of all.